Brad, ginger, gingerbread.
He is Benji Williams, 14-year-old boy, single, not so handsome, not so wealthy. I used to call him me. Anyway, my father's so worried about me and he's about to knock.
Ben, Ben, are you okay?
What's up?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, if you're okay, go downstairs. Breakfast ready.
Yeah, you better call Stacy first. I'll get ready for school.
I'm here. What do you have today? Yeah? Eggs. What? Again? Do not complain. I'm not the chef. Come on. Hey, sit and eat your breakfast.
I'm having breakfast. It's like a bad guy.
She's my sister, Stacy. She's very, very moody. And there goes Jacob, my sister's boyfriend and my best friend.
Dad, I need to tell you something. What? I had a nightmare last night. I was walking down the street and a strange voice came over me like, "Woo." Everybody saying that I don't have a girlfriend. Everybody has a girlfriend. I don't need a girlfriend. They're annoying, right?
You know, son, every dream has a meaning hidden inside of it. Maybe it is your time to find a good girl to be your partner by your side in every condition in your life.
Don't want to have a girlfriend. You know they waste your money, right? They're annoying. Anyway, I'm too young to have a girlfriend.
Look at your sister. She's happy, having a boyfriend. Anyway, me and your mother started to hang out about your age.
Don't care, girls are annoying.
Let's make a deal. You find a girlfriend and bring her to me by the end of the year. And I'll give you a new car so you can hang out with her.
Car? I'd do it if you buy me one of these.
Well, it's a deal then.
Woo! You know, gotta run.
I'm almost late. Have a good day. Don't forget to tell your teacher I've invited her to be my friends on DBL.
Well, I'm looking forward to having a girl. Yeah, that's my dad. How about her? She's cute.
Nah. No, she needs a wealthy man. Go get her, it's your chance, dude. Money comes later. I'll teach you my style. Haha, I'll use my style.
Hey! I'm going home.
I know.
Yeah. You know, you're going home?
Yeah.
You know, many bad guys out there, maybe. Bye, just.
Jacob. Hey, man. Are you free tonight?
Ooh.
What's this? Jacob, why don't you ask Nat to go out with you, bro? Oh, this is a good idea. Natalie. Hey.
Oh, she read it. She read it.
What's up? What are you doing?
Hey,
yo, what's up?
What's up?
You always wanted to meet me. Here I am now.
You know that I've been hanging out with Matt, huh?
Your style? Of course, yeah.
Fuck, here's the problem.
What? You've got problems with her already?
No.
You misunderstood me. I just want to get as close as possible to her.
Ha!
That's my boy, that's my boy. That may be your style. What are you waiting on? The problem is, I'm not next. Give him a breath and this is
the
Christmas is tomorrow. Dear Molly, we are having a family dinner.
Yeah, come for dinner.
And the girl? What is she coming to?
This is my opportunity.
Son?
Oh, yeah, she's coming too. Yeah, I'm going out.
Yeah, come in. Whenever you're ready. What's up?
Well, I have to repair the car.
Not that. Come on. Forget the car. This girl is so beautiful and you know it. Came out of my heart, not from the car.
You've done so much. Anyway, this is Christmas Eve. Go buy something for her. This is for you. You know that.
Dad, you're the best that I have!
For Benji.
This is not enough. This will be enough. Oh, yeah, good.
This way, good.
So, where is she? Oh, there she is.
So, you must be Mrs. White.
Yeah, it is nice to meet you, Mr. Williams.
Yeah. Take a seat, take a seat.
Thank you.
My house is messy.
Oh, no problem, sir. Even my house, you know, messier. By the way, Merry Christmas, sir.
Oh, yeah, Merry Christmas too. By the way, you can call me Papa.
What? You didn't say this. It's very beautiful.
Yeah. Let's just begin eating then. I'm hungry. So, where is he?
Where's Daisy?
Ah, she's with Jacob anyway. Hey, I'm hungry. We need something to get right. You bring the soup down. I'm so sorry about my dad. He's horrible, you know.
No, it's okay.
No, just for Christmas. I hope you're happy with this little present.
What is this?
Open it. I hope you're happy with that.
What a great lens, Ben.
Yay.
But show my camera.
No way. No.
At least I can still see you happy with what it is.
An iPod! I've been wanting this for a year! But, you know...
What's wrong?
Get it. I sold my headphones for those lens.
What?
I can accept this. Anyway, just ignore this. Merry Christmas, Nat!
Merry Christmas too, Ben.
So, how's the gift?
I am Benji Williams. Still, not so handsome, not so wealthy. But what makes me different is, now, I have a girlfriend. And I'm happy with it. She changed my life.
My religion.